So when I first see a patient and go to counsel them on their lipid therapy, the first thing I really focus on is that it's not all about the lipids. So there's a lot of other things that we need to do, such as smoking cessation. If they're diabetic, we want to make sure that we get their diabetes under control. Their blood pressure is very important. Lipids is really only one part at defining what someone's cardiovascular risk. So it's very important to look at lipids and make sure that we treat patients appropriately, but it's probably only 1/4 of the total picture.